Amigos de Electronic Meeting Point, estamos aquí desde, bueno, este magnífico Ibiza Hotel y por supuesto estamos durante el IMS con Porter Robinson, uno de los artistas ahí de cabeza de cartel que va a estar dándolo todo y que por supuesto está cogiendo cada vez una fuerza más grande y absoluta. How are you?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Well, fine. Enjoying the island.
Well, you know, I just got here about 10 minutes ago. We took 2 trains and 2 planes to get here, so we've had kind of a hard day, but it's beautiful and refreshing.
Where are you coming from?
Fuck, can I remember? Let's see. I came from Holland, a town called Breda. I was in the studio producing a song with Hardwell.
And how was this production?
We only worked one day, but it's really cool what we have so far. I think it could be a big hit.
Nice news. Well, let us know, how do you feel being here at this small island, which is an important place to electronic music world?
To be honest, I don't know very much about Ibiza. This is only my second time being here, and you can tell by my pronunciation how little I know. I mean, I played once in Privilege, opening for Tiësto, and it was cool. But yeah, I haven't really seen much of the island or done very much. I've just been really in and out. So hopefully today I'll get more of a sense of what it's like here and how the crowd is and what to expect, you know, in the future.
And what about the EMAs, summit?
Yeah, I mean, again, I'm just here in and out, so I won't really get to talk to a lot of industry people. I'm just here to play. Tomorrow I'm going back to Berlin, so yeah, but I'm sure it's a culturally and you know, industrially important thing. You know, it's a big part of the music scene.
Hey, this is Nile Rodgers from the group Chic, and you're watching Empo TV. 1, 2, aw, freak out.
Aw, freak out.
I didn't know anything about it. I knew that there was electronic music, right? People were younger than me. Everybody was playing music. Aw, freak out. We played in Manchester a few years ago. I was shocked.
Freak out.
You were in the dance music scene. You were in the right place.
Have you heard about the new dance craze?
Amigos de Electronic Meeting Point, para mí es un grandísimo placer hoy estar aquí, pues esperando para Neil Rogers, que es un gran mítico donde los haya y que por supuesto está aquí aguantándonos a toda la prensa con un humor impresionante en esta gran maratón con este señor que, bueno, tiene muchísimo que contarnos. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
Well, let us know how it is to be here at the EMS in Ibiza as a legendary artist, producer and everything.
This is the best summit that I've ever been to out of my entire career. Absolute best.
Well, your panel was for sure the bestest and of course the funniest. Did you know already? Even Picton tell us.
I didn't think it was the funniest, but okay. No, I was just being honest. This has been so incredible to me because I've heard of this island for years, and this is my first time coming. People have been fascinating. Everybody is polite, and then I met my hero, Giorgio Moroder, which is like unbelievable to me. It was like, wow, are you kidding? I tried to be him when I was younger. I was trying to do his thing on the guitar, and that's what made me so funky. And to come here and meet him, it's like now I want to come here forever. Actually, I'm coming back in a few weeks to play 1, 2, 3 with Elton John, so it's going to be great.
So, or never or now twice.
Right. So from, yeah, never at all to now twice in a few weeks, and it's going to be incredible. You watch. The Chic show, unbelievable.